Heroes of Earth, welcome to the Forum Malvanum. Finest opponents, your world and beyond. Your victory or your defeat will entertain billions of jaded fans across the galaxy. And I, Tataclysm, shall be your host, Praetor of the Lunar Games.
Well, it's too late now.
Let us begin with your first opponent. We have come to the Forum Malvanum to win glory for their species. A swarm of savage Kulon.
I don't believe it, because it didn't skip the cutscene. Everybody else quit.
You shall face something more familiar. A vicious gang plucked from the streets of your own Millennium City. Making victory look too easy. Let us see if you will put on a better show against a more exotic threat. Oxygen-raised Xash Hounds from the Sodium Cliffs of Rertmore.
I'm gonna survive this shit just so I can prove those people wrong. How dare they? Darn it. The last person left. I can't believe it. Just because he can't, you don't quit the cussy, you don't quit. It's just not right. You can't join in once it started. I mean, it's one thing if it was that kind of a mission, but it's not. I'm going to get as far as I can. Because I'm thinking, and I'm not sure if that's the case or not, that it might influence the rewards later on. I just want to get to the basic. I'm not quitting. Gonna have to break them up into smaller groups, but I'm not gonna quit just because everybody else wanted to quit the cutscene. Let's see what this drop is. Switch to more DPS.
Victory is within your reach, hero. But to grasp it, you must first defeat veterans of our very own Lunar Games.
Too stubborn to quit. That's what I'm gonna say. I need a heal. There we go. this I need so much of a do will not quit desperation music for this. I will not quit, people. I'm going to survive to get at least the minimum tier. Thank you. Come on. I can't beat him. I tried as a might, but I couldn't. I can't beat them. I'm gonna have to exit out. Freaking people leaving.